interesting thing here, if we look up here, can you see these marks? You put your canister into the barrel there, you propel it and charge. Like, you know, people talk about the nuclear deterrence we've got nowadays. People will fall over it, they're going to fall over it. I think most people get used to it eventually after you've done it 2 or 3 times. Now this is an interesting little thing here.
Tool I've got in my hand now is a worming tool, and we want to make sure there isn't any residual charge or anything left in the barrel of the gun. Ed is just drying the flash pan, so it gives us a bit of an edge on what we're going to do. So standing to one side of the gun, don't want to stand in front of it in case there is anything in there and it goes off. It's the last place you want to be. So in, check, nothing in there. I also check that the barrel is the full length there. The next thing we need to do is use the scoop. This is copper. Those who are used to mining charges and things like that, you'll find that copper was always used so you didn't strike any sparks in against a metal object or a stone. Here, the last thing we want to do is cause a spark in the barrel when we're actually putting the charge into the barrel. So, one charge of the scoop. Now what we're going to do, we're going to fire 2 ounces of black powder. That's the intention anyhow. So it's on the scoop, so we can place that into the barrel. Again to one side. At the end of the barrel, rotate, and the charge should be in there. The next thing we have is some wadding. Now we're not going to fire a projectile, but we are going to tap this in so we can get some back pressure in the barrel itself. Up inside. Okay? So that way in.
Yep.
Ramrod, so we're going to ram that in tight. And priming powder. It's a fine grade of gunpowder. And I'm going to use a match, which is saltpeter basically impregnated into cotton, a bit like a sash cord. Now, on the count of three, we want you to give us a little bit of help, and that is, we want you to say, shout out as loud as you can, firing, so our neighbourhood here has some idea that we're actually going to fire the gun. Are you ready?
Yeah.
On the count of three, one, two, three,
firing!
Wow. Did you get that? I'm going to make the gun safe. So we
push the shot down.
And then you come and have a look at it. That's the idea.
She's seen it.
You can have a smell at it as well. So that's now cleared any residual charge that might have still been in there. You can now come and have a little look.